Hi everyone, Sky here with Elevation Science, and this is an unboxing of the Dino Kids box. So one of the first things we see when we open up the box is this cute sticker of the Allosaurus claw itself, and then a trading card of Allosaurus, so cool, and then more information about how Weird Al was discovered. Then we have these awesome name tags where you can be a paleontologist in training, a card about Elevation Science and how you can join us, and then where you can get info on the BLM. Here are our instructions, and they double as a poster. What? Let's get started. So of course, you're gonna need your claw mold, the plaster to fill it in with, your paint brushes, the paint, your water cups, and your mat and mixing sticks. I think we're ready to go. So first we're gonna lay our mat down because we don't wanna make a total mess everywhere. And then we're gonna lay the mold down, claw facing down. And then you wanna mix 3 cups of warm water with the plaster and knead it together. And you wanna make sure that it mixes really well. And then we pour. You wanna make sure to fill it all the way up to get the full shape. To get rid of air bubbles, tap the sides. After it dries, we loosen it up from the sides. And then we're able to release the claw from its mold. And here's what it looks like as a cast. So cool. Use your sandpaper to get rid of any rough edges. And then we want to quickly paint the black on because the plaster absorbs a lot of paint. We take a damp paper towel and blot some of the paint. And after that dries, we can start adding the brown to places we want it to look particularly dirty. And here's what it looks like so far. After the brown is dry, we want to lightly brush the white on top. The white adds detail and gives it that authentic look. And this is just me adding detail to show off the contours of the claw. And then I added just a little bit more brown to kind of blend with the black and make it look more natural. To blend it, I just dabbed with a dry paper towel. And here's my end result. If you're interested in getting one for yourself, head over to elevationscience.org/dinokidsbox. See you next time.